Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sol Journalistman and welcome to Ape News. Saturday was mostly about practice. As we can see, there was a Dolphin Practice Cup, a multiplayer show match. Sock, Focus and Kao competed versus each other in a group format and two players went to the grand final. Mr. Remo Dimo from Back to Warcraft was casting those games and those are the game deciding clips.
And now Daedon is all out of position. Oh, Focus, you are watching this fight pretty heavily, it seems. He's trying to take out the priests and he might succeed. But he lost so much in the meantime, and I think, yeah, that's gonna do it.
Here's the lesson why you need to pick items immediately, because you never know what's going to happen in the Warcraft 3 brutal world.
Lionhorn, oh my god, it's such a good item. Blade could steal it! Blade could steal it! Oh, and he stole it! Second red cap item stolen by the Blade! The Ring of the Archmagi and the Lionhorn. Oh man, Kao.
And now Mr. Sock was trying to play one base push versus Kao on Concealed Heal.
Blue Hunter completely neutered. That's what the Blood Mage is so good at. Drain his mana, make him ethereal. And then there's not much the demon can really do. Mana Potion, Fork Lightning maybe to try to get the kill on the Archmage. Slim Hope. Perhaps. But even that doesn't really matter. Sock has 1,000 gold almost.
And in the grand final, Mr. Focus was victorious, winning 2-0 over Sock. Congratulations. Well played.
Weird positioning on the Shaman. Shaman and Headhunters here might go down easily. Heavy hero Focus by Focus. Looking for the Archmage. He gets the kill. Mana potion. Maybe Sock didn't realize there was a mana potion for another stomp. Loses the first hero, Archmage is gone, and that's the 2-0 win for Focus.
In other news, Mr. Grubby is playing Dire Strike, and he had some interesting conversation with one of his teammates.
Hearthstone Battlegrounds, when you tech the tavern. Was he the guy that said something? Oh, sorry! Wrong guy. Oh, my bad. Hey, my bad. I thought it was the guy that said he does it to my stream. Hey, you don't get to talk. Jesus. My bad.
It's great to see Mr. Grubby enjoying the team banter. We need him back in the 4v4 jungle. Speaking about wild and exotic stuff, Mr. Hitman, for some reason on Tidehunters, is trying to make double barrack or single barrack tavern hero cheese work. And in this game versus Rolex, a human player, he went for Firelord. And I was so obsessed with seeing a volcano, but Mr. Hitman took a wrong decision at the end. Volcano this base, I beg you. Don't chase, he's chasing. Don't go to the volcano. This is a perfect moment. Okay, he's killing Archmage. There will be no volcano this game. Yeah, the damage is impressive, but I'm watching this game more, mostly for volcano experience. And actually, he's dead, he lost the game. The game is over, GG. Speaking about amazing game moments, this game between Kao and Happy from yesterday ladder is definitely worth highlighting. So look how well Mr. Kao harassed at the start. I thought the game was over. This ghoul goes back. Speaking of the ghouls, so many ghouls are dying. Mr. Happy is well known for very good ghoul micro, and ladies and gentlemen, every second the game takes longer like that, Mr. Happy is going... Acolyte was killed! Even though Mr. Kao has to TP out now, look at this Org Magi, he can escape! Can he? Oh my god, he's so young! And he dodged the coil with the TP, the Ziggurat is cancelled, this is over! Happy can just leave now, I'm not kidding. And yes, another amazing prediction by Sol Apen. So basically what Happy did, he decided to not continue his expansion. He went for the one base, grabbed a lot, not everything, because Nidal was contesting him, and he added only one Frozworm. Let's stay in the base, and let's wait for the Frozworms. Happy plays like me? Okay. Happy is contemplating about his life, what happened in this game, how many Frozworms. He made one Frozworm and he sold the boneyard. And apparently, if you are as good as Happy, you can keep this Frozworm alive forever and get a lot of value from it. And even though Mr. Happy was in such a bad spot in this game, he came back and he won.
Okay, the fight, Mr. Cow, show him who is boss. He's going for the Naga, Invul on the Naga, popped, Happy's fighting. Frozworm needs to be careful, the crows are scary. Picking out the crows, they're melting under the damage of the... Okay, mana potion used, no more mana for Mr. Happy, but Frozworm. Frozworm is in a good shape, Demon Hunter stuffed back. But what about the bears? The bears are left versus the Frozworm. I can't believe it, what I see. I can't believe it. I told you to cancel the expo. I told you to cancel the expo. This expo did not, you not good, Kappa. That is replay to Grabby. what a game. What a game, ladies and gentlemen.
In other news, there is a new member of Apeman family, Golden Retriever, female puppy, 4 months old. Join us, and the news about puppy the first night was okay for the first night standards. And the good news is that puppy is sleeping well now. And according to Google, puppies need to like sleep a lot. So everything is fine, and I hope that I will have enough time for streams and YouTube. But there is nothing wrong with sharing your time with a puppy like that. And who knows, maybe after 2 weeks, when the puppy will feel more like at home, I will even make a stream with the puppy. We'll see about that. You want Grabby? We have Grabby at home. And ladies and gentlemen, to finish the news, as we can see today, there is a lot of Clan Wars, and the most important part of the Sunday is, of course, Back to Warcraft Weekly Cup. So make sure to check it out, and ladies and gentlemen, there will be definitely some Chinese organized show match. Trust me on that. Thank you for watching, and see you tomorrow in the next episode of Abe News. Bye-bye.